And what does it matter what I think? I mean, what does it matter what anybody thinks? Most people don't think, James. If they do, it's not about writing. Books, they don't mean anything. Not to anybody. Not anymore.